till the red man said to the white man, if you're gonna survive in this new land, it's gonna take a little more than all the gunpowder, lead you can float on that big Mayflower. It's gonna take more than that flag on this rocky shore. Here's you some corn, cleared him a field and hoed some rows. He put up a fence and built an old scarecrow. Now here we are 400 long years later. Yeah, we're coast to coast, 10 billion acres. From California down to Florida to New York. Yeah, we're just covered in corn. Yeah, we box it, stalk it, microwave and pop it, and boil it after we shuck it out on the front porch. Some steam it, cream it, sack it up and feed it to the chickens, cows, sows, and the wild boars. Oh, thank the Lord for corn. Oh, now white lightning struck here in Tennessee. The night a hillbilly stumbled on a recipe. Yeah, dropped a cob or two in sugar and water. He boiled it and ran it through a roll of copper. Yeah, he took a little swig and wound up face down on the floor. Blamed it on the corn. Yeah, we box it, stalk it, microwave and pop it, and boil it after we shuck it out on the front porch. Some steam it, cream it, sack it up and feed it to the chickens, cows, sows, and the wild boars. Oh, thank the Lord for corn. Yeah, we box it, stalk it, microwave and pop it, and boil it after we shuck it out on the front porch. Some steam it, cream it, sack it up and feed it to the chickens, cows, sows, and the wild boars. I'll thank the Lord for corn. Oh yeah. Thank God for the corn farmers in this country, and the co-op, and the Tractor Supply, and all them mom and pop grocery stores for keeping us in corn.